And an OU football player booked into the Cleveland County Jail. Defensive back Makari Vickers was arrested by OU police for DUI and possession of drugs. OU says the matter is being addressed internally.